So you finished off right here. So you were one out of money because it's paid out the 5th and 6th tonight.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Yep.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, I know, right? But if what drives us to keep coming back and doing it again.
Yeah. I don't know if I can make it next week, but I'll see you after that.
Okay. All right. Absolutely.
Sorry, man.
Yes, you get the 8. This is what I get left.
Yeah, it doesn't count in the back too.
Comes in the set?
Yeah. Nicely done, sir.
Actually, I don't wish the same to you because I wish that I'm in the finals, and I'd prefer that you were not. Those rolls. Well, I don't know, they'll trail off by five.
He kicked the shit out of me there. Damn it. I messed up on that jump on the 3. And then,
that came up dry.
I overshot the shot to get on the 3. Mm-hmm. And then I had to make some shape to get to the 4, which I didn't think was going to happen.
Yeah.
I got perfect shape on the 4, and I rattled the 3 in that corner.
Yeah. Well, that was fun either way.
Did you shut Joey up or what?
No, he just flattened me.
Top Gun t-shirts, man.
Right?
I told you, I only bought it because I was at the tournament.
It's not really the shirt, it's the balls the guy has to wear the shirt to come into a place.
What's got my name on?
Yeah. Who is I?
Yeah, who wears a shirt with their name
Mike,
on it?
Mike's dad, Jim. Jim, he's fucking bad at work. He goes to Danny Kidd wearing a fucking hard time polo. And he's complaining, he's like, dude, do you think they're gonna ring me? I was like, dude.
Look at what
you're fucking hard time too.
I used to get off work. When I worked the hard times, I was a C. Mm-hmm. But a C there is a little tough. But I was a C. I get off work, I go to like Nationals or Danny K's or something. Yeah. Oh, you work at hard times. Oh, you're rated this high. I'm like, yeah, really?
Jason, what was the score? Jason, what's the score?
I gotta tell you, that was a Mexican dude.
Okay. So Ronald got $7.
There you go, Jason. No, come in, like, I mean, I freaking made two incredible losses to win that night. Well, I mean, he left me like center, middle of the table, 6-ball, and cue ball down by the corner pocket, and cut it in, came back across.
Yeah.
You're waiting for the winner of this match. Okay.
So,
probably not going to be until I get back inside, but just in case they are, you guys are going to play on the same team.
Yeah,
that's really all we're waiting on.
That's fine. Is there anybody else on it?
Not true.
So there's only four of us.
No, Joey. Joey's in the hot seat.
So you get $7 then.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So loser of this will get $7. I'm guaranteed to be third.
I know. That's what I was thinking when I ran out on your ass and I fucking dogged that fucking eight. I played the wrong side. I played the wrong side. I should have played the inside. Top inside.
Yeah, I was kind of shocked. I was shocked at you. But you got out of line for it. You know,
when I had a funny line. Yeah. It was a funny line there. I was trying to draw everybody saw me.
Yeah. Let me go give Bill a heads up what model we're looking at.
Okay.
That's what we're agreeing on.
Yeah. I just moved it back from what I saw. I know you won't talk to
me. That's what Steve told me, that you should say something.
Yeah.
Where I was like, yeah, no, I agree.
He didn't say something. It's not my fault. He had an easy run out and dogged it.
Okay.
Oh, you want him here?
Yeah.
Oh, God, just go home.
I missed it. You cop a 9 on you?
Shoots a 1-9 and a 2-9.
Said something in the middle of the match. He didn't say anything to
me. Oh, no, and that's what I said. I mean, that's why I didn't really let it go any further.
I need a sweet shot to get out. I mean, I need a sick shot to get out.
And
so, I mean,
Ashton, where do you think you're going?
Fucking home.
You're not going home.
This fucker takes a 1-9, a 2-9. Fucking talking the whole time.
do what you're saying?
No, no, I'm waiting.
Oh, you still in?
Yeah.
Oh, hot seat?
No. Guaranteed third.
The warm seat?
The warm seat.
The warm seat.
The select, the lukewarm seat.
Yes. If you put more fire, it burns out, man. Oh, man. What's on the house?
Joey is. I told him it's unfair. He didn't hear what this custom cues.
Hey, see you later. Take care.
Take care,
Eric. I knew I was going to do that in a bit. Recording or no?
Yeah.
Shit. How many fucking eyeballs I miss on a stupid video?
I had to drive down.
Yeah, that's the part that sucks.
It's only like 30 minutes from your house, so 45 at the most.
Yeah, 45. SoCal pool players. Do you remember that?
I don't know. Send me a.
Yeah, you should.
If I'm not, send me a message or a link. Yeah. Oh, get funky.
kind of planner for you.
Joey, you've been around, huh, Joey?
Huh?
You've been around. Everywhere.
I'm trying to.
Table. Oh, I'm sorry. Hold on.
That can be us?
Yeah, it's me and you.
Yeah.
So hold on. Let me. All right. So let me give Ramir his money for fourth.
Ramir.
How's it is?
Well, better than the last one. How's it?